Magnus Carlsen, the five-time world chess champion, ended months of speculation by announcing that he will not defend his title in 2023. GM Vladimir Kramnik, the 14th world chess champion, said, "It's a very rational decision, which was expected. Whether it's good or bad for chess itself, who knows at this moment? We will see."